Welcome to Mercury Maths. Solve this equation. So you write this as 12x cube minus 29x square plus 8x plus 4 equal to 0. By synthetic division, 12 minus 29, 8 to 4. You take here 2. So 12, 24. Minus 5, minus 10. So here it is minus 2, minus 4, 0. So x is equal to 2 is the one root. X is equal to 2. Then the remaining equation, what we have? 12x square minus 5x minus 2 equal to 0. So what is the product here? The product is equal to minus 24. Sum is equal to minus 5. So how much? Minus 8, 3. So minus 8 by 12. 3 by 12. Here it is cancelled. What we have? 3. Sorry. 2 fours are. Here 3 fours are. 1 3 is 3. 4 threes are. So what we have? 3x. Minus 2 into 4x plus 1 equal to 0. 3x minus 2 equal to 0. 3x is equal to 2. X is equal to 2 by 3. 4x plus 1 equal to 0. 4x is equal to minus 1. X is equal to minus 1 by 4. Therefore, the roots are 2, 2/3, -1/4. This is the answer for the question. Okay, students, study well, subscribe Mercury Maths, go center.